Confederate section in Orlando in the old city cemetery called Greenwood, where you can't even see. Look at this. The placards. They all need to be restored. Look, part of the Daughters of the Revolution. That's the wife and the husband. It's very hard not to walk and step on graves because they're all covered. But they need to be restored. So I need to make a special trip back to this disgraceful, boycotted city of Orlando to restore these headstones.